Pat, get your wallet out. Okay, goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick, drop the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir.
Oh shit, I'm late for work. Make sure you shut off TV and lock up after you leave.
I'm going to the mall with my friends. Can I have some money?
I guess so. Here.
Aren't you Patrick Star? Nope. You heard my name. Whoa. I know why you came. Trying to get that name.
You heard my name. Really? Man.
Welcome back to Power Lunch. This half hour, we're talking about the big business of marijuana. Should it be legalized? Should it not?
Hey babe, it's me.
Listen, I ran out of gas and I got no cash. I gave you all my cash.
Can you come bring me some gas or cash or something?
Sorry, I was trying on clothes. You gotta figure this out yourself.
Really?
There's a lot more coming up right here on WCCC. Stay tuned.
I'm so sorry I'm late. I ran out of gas on my car and I couldn't get here. I had no cash. I had nothing. I'm really sorry.
You've got to be kidding me. I've been here all morning doing your job. You're fired. Get out of here. And we're back. And we're coming up with another great song right here on WCCC.
Hey, babe. They let me out of work early, so I'm not sure if you want to hang out or not, but I'll be around. I'm gonna head home in like 5 minutes, so I'm just wrapping up some work stuff, so call me back. Alright, bye.
Nick, wake up. Wake up, man.
Sorry, did I fall asleep? Is class over yet?
What's going on with you?
I lost my job a few weeks ago and I just haven't been able to sleep.
I'll let it slide this one time, all right? Only because you got an A on my last test.
Thanks, I really appreciate it.
Get out of here, I'll see you Monday.
All right, I'll see you Monday.
Yo, hey man, what's up?
What's up, dude?
What's going on? Good. Taylor told me about that whole job thing that you got going on.
Oh, you talked to Taylor?
Yeah.
Oh, it's alright. I got fired, so.
I mean, yeah. If you want a quick buck, you can work for me.
I'm good, dude.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good, dude.
I mean,
dude,
it's real easy cash.
I'm good, thanks, though.
Here, give me your phone. I'll put my number in so you can contact me.
Alright, dude.
Call that if you want to hook up with me, all right?
All right, sounds good, dude.
Later, man.
Later.
Sorry to hear about your house.
It's okay.
My brother just moved out, so it's all yours.
All right,
my
thank
parents
you.
Said to stay as long as you want.
Cool, thanks. Right. I'll see you later.
No problem. Call me if you need me.
All right, I will.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing much. I need to go shopping. I don't have anything to wear.
Alright, do you want me to go with you?
Of course. Who else is gonna pay for all this stuff?
Alright, I'll be over in a little bit.
I have the munchies. Can we go get some food too?
Bye. Hey Rob, it's Nick. Yeah, I'm interested in your offer.
Arlene Martin. Sanchez. Good job. Melissa. Pia.
Woo!
Good job again. Priya, come on. Pinkman. Nice one.
Who's my test?
You know what that stands for, Fraser? Failure. I expect better from you. Get out.
Alright. Okay. Sounds good. What's up, man? Okay, just meet me at the Riverhead building, alright? Right in the alleyway. I'll be there. Okay.
What's up, dude?
Alright. Just got this bag. Take care of that.
Alright.
And also have this phone. The bag has the goods in it. The phone, you can just contact the buyers. They already know what they're dealing with. So just get the price, get the money, and be on your way.
Sounds good, dude.
Alright. And just bring it back to me, alright?
Yeah.
Later.
Later. I'm so sorry.
About to fail another test, Fraser? Get out of here. Asshole.
What's that?
I'm that with the plugs. I'm that who got homies that be selling drugs. I'm that on the back street with the fat heat. Better run like athletes. I'm that my Bank of America account got six figures. I'm that on the block. Police pull up. I'm trying to stash the Glock.
Listen, I'm sorry. I have a lot to tell you. I'm currently staying at 110 Myrtle Avenue. Come meet me, please.
Enjoy.